I had it at 250. Then I upped the temp because I was ready to grill, 380. And it just started losing temp. Typical. It just overwhelms the flame pot. Just keeps feeding pellets to it. That's all it knows how to do. Oh, great. Improper shutdown detected. Yeah, no shit. Because it choked itself out. Now it's got to go through a 15-minute shutdown procedure just before it even tries to restart. I'm gonna go fire up my propane grill. This is stupid.